Oh!
Yeah, go.
We out here at the Bow Desert Skato, getting Mitchell some pre-race pracky. As you can see, it's a beautiful sunset. I am crippled as, and never been better.
Yeah, yeah.
That's it.
It's just... That was rad.
Down to Georgia, he was looking for a soul to steal. He was in a bind, cause he was way behind. He was willing to make a deal. When he came across this young man sewing on a fiddle and playing it hot, and the devil jumped up on a hickory stump and said, "Boy, let me tell you what. I guess you didn't know it, but I'm a fiddle player too. And if you'd care to take a dare, I'll make a bet with you. Now you played pretty good fiddle, boy, but give the devil his due. I bet a fiddle of gold against your soul, cause I think I'm better than you." The boy said, "My name's Johnny, and it might be a sin, but I'll take your bet and you're gonna regret, cause I'm the best as ever been. Johnny, rosin up your bow and play your fiddle hard, cause hell's broke loose in Georgia and the devil deals the cards. And if you win, you get this shiny fiddle made of gold, but if you lose, the devil gets your soul." Up his case and he said, "I'll start this show," and fire flew from his fingertips as
just
he
in case he fucks
bow. And he pulled the bow across the strings and it made an evil hiss, and then a band of demons joined in and it sounded something like this.
Dude, that was big, big. You almost died.
Make a castle.
Yeah. Make a castle.
The devil finished, Johnny said, "Well, you're pretty good, old son, but sit down in that chair right there and let me show you how it's done. Fire on the mountain, run, boys, run. The devil's in the house of the rising sun.
Oh, fuck.
Chicken in the bread pan, pick it out, dog. Red as your dog bite, no child dog."
We're out Sunday and we're out at Tamrookham for round six. There's some fellas going down the chute right now.
Wow. That's rad.
Yeah, so Mitchell's done about three runs and he has one to go.
Yeah, man.
I've done two runs halfway up, walking.
How are they? Did you
yeah,
fall
I got
off?
Pretty loose. I went down the A line in the chute.
Damn.
Got mega loose.
Whoa.
Yeah.
That's pretty sick, man.
Yeah, there's a fella just here.
That's pretty sick.
Woo! How medical.
Hard mask, 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 hard mask, mask, mask.
Yeah.
We got Noah.
That's clout right there.
How was your first two stages, mate?
Oh, you know, the first one was nice and loose and fast, you know, right away. Yeah. Nomad, such, you know, just plows through anything, really. Got a bit loose in one of the corners, but, you know, held on to it. Sasha Lau actually came off on that one, yeah.
I heard he's pretty shit.
Yeah, he's a bit of a fag.
Yeah.
All the gear and no idea, they say.
So you reckon you take the win in 19s today?
Yeah, from the other end, so I'm pretty keen for that.
No more last places for you, mate.
Nah, not like Rocky.
So here we got Hugh Paddo. He's a racing elite man. He's one of the faster riders here today. He's probably got one of the best bikes I've seen so far. Can you tell us a little bit about it?
So, only thing I've done to this bike is upgraded the bottle cage to a carbon fiber bottle cage.
Oh yeah, did it just break?
Nah.
We drop it at the end.
And it's pretty good. 1x12 setup.
Yep. What about this bike?
Yeah, so we got Teague from Dirt Dogs.
How's it going? So,
this is what bike is it?
It's a Specialized Enduro Comp 2014.
Yeah, it looks like, I think it's the best bike today.
Yeah, SLX brakes. These grips, limited edition $3.
Yeah, oh, $3.
Yeah.
That is, those are grippy.
Oh, look how cool this CO2 cartridge.
Yep.
Oh, yeah, got a 1x10. Who needs like 1x12?
Yeah. Who needs to pedal?
Running these monster truck wheels. Look at that. Yeah.
That's nice. Is that a DHR?
Yeah.
DHF or something?
Yeah, something like that.
Right?
Yeah, Lionel Shimano.
What bottle's that? That's high quality.
Camelback, yeah. It's insulated, so it keeps my water cold.
Alright.
See you, man.
See ya. Have a good one. Yeah. Let's see it, mate. Oi!